Well, on your side at 6 tonight, a new app that aims to help contractors bounce back from the pandemic. It connects them with potential clients, allowing customers to name their price for the work that needs to be done in their homes. On your side, investigator Rachel DePompa got a look at how it all works.
It's called Chore Relief, and it's helping handymen and women, roofers, power washers, cleaners, contractors, connect with consumers through their smartphone, meaning if you need a small home repair, instead of having to call around and get a bunch of contractors to come out and give you a quote, you can post your project on the Chore Relief app. The makers of this app say it saves you time and helps you find someone who will do the work in your area.
We give them a chance to set the time and a date. And last things, which is unique about our service, is we also give the consumers an option to name their price.
Tariq Krabesh is the founder and CEO of Chore Relief. He says contractors can bid on the work, and your data privacy is a priority with the company.
This entire process, no phone numbers, no address of the customers, no the credit card information is being exchanged with any contractors. Everything is done right through the app.
Contractors are put through an identity verification process and criminal background check. Customers are asked to review the job when it's completed and rate their experience. The app started out in Chicago, but has quickly grown around the country and even internationally. You can find it in the Apple and Google Play stores. With this On Your Side Savings Guide, I'm Rachel DePompa.
Good information as always, Rachel. Coming up, we are in Richmond tonight where police say